Well, I was born in the Midwest in a very, very small town. And I think in my whole life, I've had one meal in a cafeteria. And that was when I was in first grade in this little small town. And I wouldn't eat anything.
Excuse me. That's pretty good.
My mom got divorced. We moved out here when I was 12. Still no love for food, but the next door neighbor's kids all raced motocross. And we didn't have the money to get me a bike. I really wanted one. And so I started working at 31 Flavors on Central Boulevard, Central and Camelback. Then I think my next job was cleaning a bakery. So keeping it in the food business. And then the next job was more like a janitor from midnight to 8 in the morning over the summer at a Jack in the Box that was there. So, you know, I'm constantly moving up from 31 Flavors. Got my motorcycle. Still didn't like cooking, but now I'm eating a little better and I'm trying other things.
Excuse me.
Well, we've just been here for since the 1st of February. So our first menu looked a lot like Christopher's. It was the easy move-in for us. And then the spring menu, we are really concentrating on making everything more seasonal, even more seasonal than I was doing at Christopher's. In fall, we will have a menu that reflects the season. There'll be some of the dishes that we were known for, like the chocolate mousse tower, the roasted red bell pepper soup, the ABC foie gras, and then we'll start creating other dishes. But there's nothing really like it here in Phoenix. I call it the center of Phoenix, with a 360 view of Phoenix. I don't think there's a better view anywhere. It was built in around 1930. I think it really is a point of pride. A lot of stuff going on up there. We're super excited.